is one thing I'm still wondering about, though. What's that? Where did the magic that hit this cave come from?